Ooh. Here we are with our glorious setup. We will move the truck. You can see it's a good day.
It's a good day.
And over here, we have Mr. Dory, who's practicing his draw. And you can see that we definitely have got this place covered. Any way they come.
Up there, over there.
What do you think of this, Mr. Dory?
This is wonderful.
All we can hope is it happens.
Yes. What's the difference in the turkeys between in the fall and in the
spring? Oh, the fall, they're, you just have to catch them traveling.
They're not as worked up. Because they're not trying.
They're not breeding and sparring to breed. And it's a whole different ball game. It's a foggy day here, but the best part about it is that full moon up there.
Oh yeah.
As the fog creeps through the citrus, gotta be coming somewhere. So what do you think, Mr. Rick Dory? You look more than ready.
Mm-hmm. See a couple of ibis over by the cows, but it's only birds, really.
Ooh, now that's an ugly picture right there.
Got both of us.
I think we better get away from there. Come on. With it, Mr. Turkeys.